as he lives with Mr. Lemieux, who today was named to the International Ice Hockey Hall of Fame. Mario Lemieux, that is. Guys.
Rob, thank you. We're looking at the definitions of delay of game during the TV timeout. And darn if I could find one that resembles anything was close to the actions we saw here. Sobotka on a tour of the zone, right in front for Mark Stewart, who alertly came down the slot. And here we go. The rematch. Chara and LaRocque. And Chara has the big right cock. LaRocque is a lefty. LaRocque misses. Chara pulls him down on top of him.
Almost looked like a replay, didn't it?
Yeah.
Well, both going for haymakers. Here they are coming out of the penalty box. So this is what I was concerned about, Jack, when I originally thought it was going to be 5-minute majors because of the conversation the two of them had on the way to the penalty box. They wanted to revisit this because they were only minors for
delay game.
They come right back out and try to get both looking for those haymakers right off the top. And that's what you see happen from time to time when you get two big guys trying to throw big bombs right at the top. One of them's going to lose their balance, and it's the anticipation is there, the crowd on their feet. We're certainly excited to see this, and it ends quickly.